Hi, I'm John Mellor, and right now I'm going to pray against depression. And I know what it's like to suffer depression. I spent many years with panic attacks and depression and fear, anxiety and all that comes with it. And I know the healing power of God. You see many heal like this. And in this prayer clip, understand that there is no distance, no time in prayer. So right now, as I pray, I want to encourage you to relax and reach out to Jesus, who is the healer. In the name of Jesus, I break anxiety and depression and fear right now. Lord, I break every hereditary bondage right now. I break every family curse right now. I break it off in the name of Jesus. I declare healing for minds, healing for the emotions right now. God, even the root causes of these problems that even you know, the things that people are going through, Lord, I decree your peace that passes all understanding to cast those things out right now. Set them free, Lord. Let your healing power just flow right now. I command depression to go. I command that heaviness lift off. I bind and break the powers of darkness. And I declare healing in the name of Jesus. I declare your peace. I declare open heaven over their minds and their lives right now. Lord, Holy Ghost, let your healing power just flow right now and touch them. Wherever they are right now, your peace invade their lives and their minds. Healing in the name of Jesus. Set them free. We thank you for your anointing that's flowing right now, that's setting people free. We thank you for your anointing power that's breaking those strongholds right now, the root causes of depression right now. I declare freedom in the name of Jesus. And we thank you for your power that's setting people free even now, that heaviness is lifting in the name of Jesus. I want to encourage you to continue to pray. I want to encourage you to continue to play this clip over your life and keep believing. And if there's any area in your life like unforgiveness or self-hatred or suicidal thoughts or like negative speaking, begin to deal with those things. Begin to ask God to help you to break those things and declare them. Forgive yourself, forgive others, clear the slate, let God set you free. And we thank you, Lord, right now for touching us people. Amen.